Police are looking for some vandals who defaced the cross atop Mount Rubidoux in Riverside County. The Riverside Police Department provided these photos of the damaged cross. Investigators say the vandals used an axe and red spray paint to destroy the religious symbol. Portion of the outer shell was broken near its base. Police are looking for 3 to 4 suspects. Witnesses describe them as men in their 20s. Anyone with information is urged to call Riverside Police.